Good morning, parents and children. I hope you all are fine. So today, children, we are going to do the recapitulation of the letters that we have done before. The letters are A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, and I. Children, refer to Tinker Book 3, page 2828. So here in this page, we will do the recap. Let's read what it is written. Match the big letters to the small letters by drawing lines. So this is capital letter G. So we will match with the small letter G. Capital G with small g. And this is capital H. So we will match with small h. See children, like this you will match the capital letter with small letter. This is letter F. So we will match with the small letter. See children, like this you will draw a straight line to match the small letter. This is letter I. So this is small letter I. See, like this you will match the capital letters with small letters. Now let's move on to next page. Page 2929. So let's do the recap. Let's read what it is written. Match the pictures to the first letters of their names by drawing lines. One has been done for you. So here we can see the picture of a frog, and the first letter of the frog is F. So we will match the picture with the letter F, and we can see the picture of a fan. So the first letter of the fan is F. So we will match this picture with the letter F. Okay children, so I am using a crayon for this. This is glass, Giger glass. And G, Giger grapes. So you will match the picture with the letter. Giger glass, Giger grapes. This is an igloo. I-E igloo. And I-E injection. This is the picture of a hat. And the first letter of the hat is H. So you will match the picture with the letter H. And horse. The first letter of the horse is H. So you will match the picture with the letter H. See, in this way you will match the pictures to the first letter of the names by drawing lines. Okay, now we will move on to next page. Page 3030. Here is recap. Let's see what it is written. Look at each picture. Tick the first letter of its name. So here children, we will tick the first letter of the name. What is this picture? This is the picture of a bear. And the first letter of the bear starts with B. So we will tick B. And this is the picture of an elbow. Elbow. Elbow starts with the letter E. So you will tick the letter E. And these are the picture of insects. Insects. Insects starts with the letter I. I for insect. And this is goat. Goat starts with the letter G. Giger goat. This is the picture of an ant. Ant starts with the letter A. So we will take the letter A. These are flowers. Flowers start with the letter F. F for flower. And what is this? This is the picture of a dolphin. Dolphin starts with the letter D. So we will take the letter D. Hen. This is the picture of a hen. Hen starts with the letter H. So we will take the letter H. And this is a candle. Candle starts with the letter C. C ka candle. So children, in this way you will take the first letter of its name.
Parents, please encourage the children to identify the letters and name the pictures, and also help them to trace the letters. Thank you.